Assalamualaikum. My name is Amirul and I will be presenting lab 9, experiment 1. So for this circuit, first this is the switch box or the power supply that will be supplying power to our relay box and also our switch box. So when we power on this thing, as we can see, the power supply supplying power to the switch box, and here we have a connection to ensure that the lighting is on. So when we press it, the LED inside the switch will be turned on. So here we can see that first the connection is connected to the K1, which is an normally open circuit. So when we press the button, it will automatically become closed, and this will provide a signal from the negative terminal of our switch box and also at the end of the normally open circuit to our 3-2 solenoid that will allow pressure from our compressor to be passed through and end up in our single acting cylinder. This is how it works. Thank you.